So I've been jump roping for 10 years now. I grew up on a competitive jump rope team. I've been to world competitions, performed in lots of shows. I've traveled and taught at workshops. There are so many events in jump rope, including speed and freestyle. So speed is about fast jump roping, almost like jump ropers are like running in place as they're jumping. And then freestyle is all about creativity and building routines. So they incorporate tumbling tricks and things. Multiples, which are when the rope goes under your feet more than one time. Power, which is full body movement, flips, everything. And then the last thing is rope manipulation, which is really twisty. And like you just see the rope moving around and wrapping around everywhere. So those are like the three main elements in jump rope. My personal strength is just freestyle and rope manipulation. And just, I love musicality. So I choreograph all my routines from scratch to music. I also still try to push myself and go out of my comfort zone and experiment with new things. When I came to Purdue, I was honestly inspired by so many jump ropers across the nation starting teams at other college campuses. So I went ahead and did that. We teach every week for all skill levels. You don't even have to know how to jump rope whatsoever. We will break it down for you. We got you. There's no club fees or anything. It's literally just show up. We have ropes and we'll teach you. And bring your friends. It's just a great bonding experience. Jump rope is really great. Physical form of activity. It's a great thing to do in the gym. Even just learning a couple of little things can really make your fitness journey a lot of fun. Jump rope requires a lot of precision. Growing up, doing jump rope competitively has really helped me, like coming into engineering school. I really just take that philosophy with me when I'm like at my classes and in office hours. I'm just really trying to get down to the details and try to understand to the best of my ability, like what's going on with the problems. And exam time, it's kind of like competition time. It's just like, let's go, like it's time, like pressure's on, and I love a challenge.